The Rigby man is dead after rolling his ATV down an abandoned logging road in Bear Lake. The Bear Lake County Sheriff's Office reports that the 77-year-old man was found by his family after he didn't return for several hours after a ride. The Sheriff's Office says he died when his ATV rolled over, pinning him to the rocks. He was not wearing a helmet.